A man died today after someone shot him in a hotel room. Metro police officers say they were called to the Quality Inn and Suites up on the northwest side, just off I-65 around 1:45 this afternoon. The victim was taken to the hospital where he later died. Police have not yet released the ID of that man or what they think may have led to that shooting. We'll continue to follow that story from the